Vanakkam, this is Haider Ali Sayyed from Asivagam, United under Tamil Shiva.
In a previous video where we discuss on Pandian Quran, chapter 2, verse 120, based on Hadith, we came to a conclusion that Jew refers to Persian Empire, Christian refers to Roman Empire. You will surely find the most intense of the people in enmity towards the believers to be the Jews and those who associate others with Allah. Difference between Christian world Europe and Caucasian settlers now disguised as Muslim worlds towards Asivagam principles.
Prophet Muhammad, being a universal messenger, did not entertain Caucasian settlers, Persian and Roman Empire, now disguised as Muslim world. Let's understand Pandian Quran chapter 36, 1 to 12. Ya Seen, by the wise Quran, you are truly among the messengers on the straight path. Is the revelation from the most mighty, the most compassionate, so that you may warn a people whose ancestors were not warned before thereof, they are heedless. Indeed, the words has proven true against most of them, so they will not believe. We have put feathers around their neck which reach up to their chin, so that they are standing with their head upright. And we have put a barrier before them and a barrier behind them, and have covered them up, so they are unable to see. Now let's understand, who are the people whose forefathers had no honor, so they are heedless? Who are the people whom Allah is telling Prophet Muhammad, warn them or do not warn them? They would never believe. Come, let's find out.
Let's understand Quran chapter 36, verse 1. Ya Seen, by the wise Quran, you are truly among the messengers on the straight path of Asivagam, which given to first Siddha, the first Pandit, Shiva Alai said. And this Quran is a revelation from the most mighty, the most compassionate.
So that you, Muhammad, may warn a people whose ancestors were not warned before, referring to Cain, the first Antichrist or anti-spiritual.
Wherefore, they, the Caucasian settlers, the Roman and the Persians, are heedless as they are from the bloodline of first Antichrist Cain.
Indeed, the word of God has reached the Caucasian settlers as they lived among the Pandians. Instead of accepting the administration of the Pandian, they created a secret society called Mithraism, whose agenda is to kill the Pandi, the bull. In other words, native way of life called Asivagam. Has proven true against most of them, refers to the Caucasian settlers now disguised as Muslim world, so they will not believe.
We have put feathers around their neck which reached up to their chin, so that they are standing with their head upright. The Caucasian settlers are arrogant like Lucifer. And they, being stiff-necked people, we have put a barrier before them and a barrier behind them, and have covered them up, so they are unable to see.
It is all the same for them, whether you, Muhammad, warn them, the Caucasian settlers, or do not warn them, for they shall not believe in Asivagam, the first Siddha, and the Pandians, Quran.
You, Muhammad, can only warn him who follows the reminder and fear the most gracious, unseen. Bear you to such one, the Shivaites, the glad tiding of forgiveness and the generous reward. Quran a reminder. How can Quran be a reminder for a cursed, heedless people whose forefathers have no honor?
Kaliyugam prolonging due to four beastly regime disguised as Muslim world. Satyugam possible only through straight path of first Siddha Tamil Shiva. Nandri, Vanakkam.